40-year-old male patient was admitted with bilateral abductor paralysis of vocal folds. He gave history of total thyroidectomy, following which this problem developed. This patient was on tracheostomy for the past 5 years. Posterior cordotomy is seen being performed using coablation technique. False vocal cord on the left is seen being pulled laterally while the posterior cord is being ablated. This patient was successfully decannulated on the second day after surgery.